my name is Yu Cheng. I'm a postdoc scholar at Lesniak Lab at University of Chicago. So my research is focused on nanotechnology and nanomedicine for brain cancer treatment. In Lesniak Lab, we focus on brain tumor treatment. We want to develop those therapies eventually can be used for clinical trials. So my focus is on how to develop effective nanomedicine for brain cancer treatment. So the reason I want to stay in the biomedical field is I found this journey is very exciting. And when we got the good results to solve the questions, we found, oh, it's very exciting. So we, in the past few years, we do have that exciting moments. Those moments makes me very happy and enjoy all the time I spend here, and it's make my time valuable and also make my project valuable, eventually bring me to be an independent researcher in this field. I really enjoy the time I stay in Lesniak Lab because we have a diverse group and we exchange ideas very often and be very creative in the past few years. So for me, with a physical chemistry background, I feel it's very exciting to join this lab because I learn a lot of different things. I eventually find a way to utilize my skill and design nanoparticles, especially for the brain tumor treatment. But I think as a female scientist, we always face a problem, how to balance our life and our career. So I really trying hard to balance these two things. I want to be successful in my career, and in the meanwhile, I want to take care of my family. And so in the last few years, my parents and my family, they support me a lot. They sacrifice for me. But one question they always keep asking me is, what kind of results you get? And will that be valuable to treat the cancer patients? So they're very supportive in that way. They want me to make a change for people's life here. When I was a high school student, I started to think I could be a scientist in the future because I wrote a paper about 20 years ago to discuss my dream when I was 30 years old. So at that time, my dream was to be a doctor to treat the cancer patients. But I think now I utilize my skill as a chemist to do that job for patients. So I think today I could achieve this goal as I dreamed 20 years ago. I really like science, you know. It's very, sometimes people say it's risky, but I think risky means, you know, if you keep working on the one direction and don't give up, you probably get a lot of rewards back because of the risky projects you take. So I think that's very important. I personally like challenges, you know. I want to make difference, try to make difference in, make impact in the biomedical field. So that's what I'm going to focus on in my future study. I want to have my own life and have the collaboration with doctors and then try to solve the questions or problems they have. And eventually we collaborate together. So I think believe in what you are doing is very important. And then that will make you focus on this project and eventually you will get what you want. Just take time, sometimes be patient at the beginning, and then while you face difficulties in one project, you think about maybe while you're thinking you can spend the time to do other projects on the side and then come back later on. Those other projects may help you to think more about the original project you want to continue, and eventually you will see the good results. So be flexible, be adaptive, and try to utilize the resource you have surrounded you. And in that way, you will be very successful, and that can help you to grow as a better scientist and to be an independent researcher in the field.
Thank you.